Hi, my name is Mikael Eliasson and I'm a portrait photographer and image retoucher. Whenever I work with my own photographic projects or other professional images, I use Adobe Lightroom Classic. Lightroom is designed for a complete photographic workflow from importing your images to the final exported product. It's one of the most used programs among photographers for doing high-end printing, web publications, as well as photo books. Lightroom allows you to catalog your images and manage all of them in a fast, efficient workflow. Through intuitive panels and personalized presets, you can process a large number of images to get the absolute best visual appeal. Lightroom is closely integrated with Adobe Photoshop, which makes it very easy to bring an image into Photoshop and back to Lightroom again. This Domestika Basics has 5 courses in which I'll teach you to master Lightroom Classic from scratch to take on any photography project. In the first course, I'll show you the interface, how to import and organize images, as well as using collections. You will also learn how to shoot with your camera directly tethered to the software. In course 2, you will learn how to rate and color images, as well as using the library filter and, of course, export images. In the third course, we'll look at how to edit RAW files in the Develop module. We will edit images using the Basics panel, make color corrections, as well as applying creative effects. In the next course, I'll teach you how to use virtual copies and how to bring an image into Photoshop and back to Lightroom again. I will also teach you how to use the radial filter and the adjustment brush, as well as how to work with large batches of images using presets. In the final course, we'll cover the output modules, how to print, make a book, presentation, and a micro website. By the end of this course, you'll be able to develop a structured workflow in Adobe Lightroom Classic and make the best of your images. Master Lightroom to develop an efficient workflow and create stunning images.